So from the exposures I've had, I've seen that Michael can definitely change people's energies. One thing I've seen beyond a doubt is he's incredible at reading energies. And I've dealt with different psychics who are really top people. Not very often, because I depend on myself in terms of most of my decisions. But Michael's been much more accurate than anybody I've seen. That's number one. And number two, I've seen him change people in how they interact, in how they deal with me. Sometimes completely amazing, where Michael would just say, this is how it should be, and this is what should happen. And after a while, the people would just come and say, okay, just tell me what you want to do, because I just want to do what's right. And just, it's really blown my mind a couple of times.